For today's short video, I'll be showing you how to copy and paste simple pictures and earn a couple of $1,000 in your passive income. Once you've got the system set up, you won't even have to put in any amount of work. Not a single bit of selling is involved. You won't have to do any marketing or referrals, and you don't need any followers or any social media at all. This is very special that I haven't talked about before. It's totally free and available wherever you are in the world. Stay tuned so you can get a glimpse of this special method and get all of my exclusive tips to double or even triple your earnings later. You might even be able to make up to 3 times more compared to those who didn't stick around until the end of the video. Make sure you don't miss out. But before we start, welcome to Daily Income, where we teach you how to make money online the simplest way. Make sure to subscribe to this channel, and don't forget to click on the notification bell so whenever we upload a new video on how to make money online, you will be updated, and you can start making things happen. Also, please give this video a big thumbs up, and if ever you have any concerns, questions, or opinions about the video, don't be shy and just leave a comment down below. Now let's get back to the video. In just a minute, I'll demonstrate how we can make a lot of money online by simply copying and pasting simple images that we can find on Google. Make sure you pay attention so you learn everything step by step. First and foremost, I want you to go over to google.com and search for the keyword animals. Now click on images, just see the image results. Here you can find different images about all sorts of cute animals. This is exactly what we'll be using to make a lot of money online using a special website and an even more special strategy. I want you now to go visit teespring.com. Teespring is a 100% free platform that allows you to create a bunch of e-commerce products that you can sell on the internet. If you guys are enjoying this video, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now let's get back to the video. With this method, you don't really need to talk to anyone, because it's actually a lot simpler and easier than you might think. Like I've been saying this entire time, all you gotta do is copy and paste images, then you'll upload them into teespring.com. And once all that's done, Teespring will automatically help you print out those designs on 2 different apparels, like shirts, hoodies, and caps. You can see right here that on Teespring, there are many different types of apparel. Take a look at this one design right here. This one sure costs this much money, and this other one costs just a bit more. There are a ton of different designs here on Teespring, indicators of all sorts of taste in clothing. What that means is that you can basically sell anything on here. Here are some other examples of the other products other than t-shirts. Here we have some socks, backpacks, leggings, hats, and even accessories like cases and mugs. This entire money-making concept is called print-on-demand. In a nutshell, what Teespring does is help you pre-manufacture and create all the apparel in different designs, and they will ship it out to 180 different countries all over the world. What this whole system does for you is allow you to own your very own online store on teespring.com, and with that, you can literally start generating income that can add up to 5 or 6 figures. Now, who doesn't want a 6-figure business? Right now, let's get into some more detail. Basically, you'll first need to create a product by simply using the Teespring launcher. Just click the Start Designing button right here. Once you've successfully created your product, we're going to move on to the next step, which is to boost your sales. You can either use the pre-existing network or some other tools or partnership integration. Don't worry, as I promised you at the end of the video, I'll give you some additional bonus tips on how you can get more sales and get a lot of people to buy your design selling without referring and without any technical skills on your part. And all that you have to do is the most important thing: create a product. You can just copy and paste some really good quality images from Google, like all of these cute animal photos. Right now, all you have to do is just go back to the homepage of teespring.com, and I want you to click on this button right here which says Start Designing. That's going to take you over to this page, where you can sign up on the #1 global creator platform. Just fill up some simple information like your name or your brand name, and your email address, and your password. Then just click on I'm not a robot, and just click on the sign up button. It's truly as simple as that. Once you've entered your personal information and set up your account, all you've got to do now is create a product. Just click on this button and you'll get taken to this page right here. You can find different categories of all sorts of trending products. The website will actually give you tons of suggestions on what's selling well right now. You can also take a look at the different trending categories right here. If it happens that these categories just aren't your jam, you can just scroll down below and choose from a whole selection of templates and different items and products that you can create. As you can see over here, there are just so many of them. Now let me show you a real-life example of using this design for a long-sleeve t-shirt. To start, simply click on this button right here. Then you'll be taken to this category long-sleeve tees. From there, you can choose from any of these subcategories. For example, there's classic, premium, and organic. Over here, you can also see their pricing. For the classic, that costs this much, the premium, this much, and the organic one will be around this amount. The best one that you can get started with and the one that I would recommend is actually the classic. Just select it and click on this button to get started designing. Now we've got to upload an image onto our t-shirt. We want it to be in the middle of the shirt, so we have to copy and paste an image on top of it. What I want you to do right now is go back onto Google Images and look for pictures of cute animals like I showed you at the beginning of the video. For our particular case, I'll be using this little guy right here. I bet a lot of people wouldn't be able to resist. So once you select the image, all we gotta do is that we can just save it on your computer, take a screenshot or save it on your mobile phone. It's 100% free, so don't worry. Now we just have to click on this button to add an image, and we have to select the photos that we've chosen just now. Once you've successfully uploaded your image, it's going to show up on the t-shirt as you can see here right now. You can actually just drag and drop the photos to any place in the t-shirt that you want. You can even drag the corner right here to make it even bigger. Right now, I actually want to make my image a little bit bigger to fit the box here in the center. And I'll move it slightly to the bottom. Now this is exactly how I want my t-shirt design to look. See how simple this whole process has been. You just have to copy an image that you like from Google, then paste it onto your design at teespring.com. Now moving on to the next step, you have to choose a product color. In this case, I'll just use white as our t-shirt color. And from there, I'll just go down below, where we can actually set a price for a product. By default, they're going to suggest about this much money. You can earn 15% profit per sale. Let me reiterate, Teespring will automatically help market and sell the t-shirt for you. Every single day, there are hundreds and thousands of people that come over to Teespring and go shopping for different apparels and different t-shirts to purchase. Here's a little tip from me. Now, most creators actually price this product at about $29, so if your price is slightly lower, you can get so much more sales compared to other people. It's actually a very good profit margin at 15% without doing anything other than simply copying and pasting and uploading images. Once you're satisfied with your design, all you've got to do now is click the continue button at the bottom, and just like that, you can get your apparel and your design online on teespring.com. Now, as promised, I'll show you another bonus tip to get even more sales. I want you to go on to facebook.com. Now, once you go over there, I want you to search for keywords relevant to your design. It could be dog lovers, cat lovers, or others. And under the filter section, I want you to choose groups, then I want you to take public groups, then just click on this button right here. And by doing that, it's gonna automatically help you to filter out all of the results about your particular search. Just click on the most relevant groups, and there you can find so many different animal lovers from all over the world. Now if you're able to post a simple design right here on this group, you will be able to get a lot of organic sales without actually talking to anyone. These groups are super highly targeted traffic because all of them in this group are actually interested in what you are particularly searching for. So once again, you can just click on this blue button right here to join the group and put up a very simple post and share your design of the t-shirt right there inside the Facebook group to get a lot of sales. So all of that is exactly how you can copy and paste simple images and make a lot of big money online. And that's it. This has been Daily Income. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and click on the notification bell. Smash a like button and I'll see you in the next video.